Babe, gone, woke. Ito yung madalas na naririnig nating rason sa mga representative ng iba't ibang advertisers from the Olympics being the reason why they withdraw the donation. For example, Samsung, Apple, and other advertisers, no, who withdrew their donation to the Olympics. They've gone woke, meaning you are overly concerned to some social concerns and injustices. For example, itong opening ceremony na ginanap sa Paris, France Olympics, where the Last Supper was performed. Hindi ko alam ang koneksyon ng Last Supper sa Olympics, but nonetheless, a lot of people were offended. The Christians, more so the Catholics, and ito yung nagbunsod sa mga advertisers to withdraw their donation to the Olympics. Olympics is actually a place to know the capability, yung kakayanan ng ating mga kalahok, ng ating teams from different countries, to know how good and skilled they are when it comes to sports and to gain, of course, medal, especially the gold medal. Pero again, hindi ko alam ang relation ng Last Supper sa Olympics, why it had to be performed in such a manner. No? I've seen different opening ceremonies, pero ito talagang kakaiba at wala talagang relasyon sa Olympics. So, they've gone woke if you are overly concerned with the social matters. May it be race, may it be your country, may it be your gender, and other social issues. They've gone woke, you are overly concerned.